Hello guys, welcome to Talking to AI. Today we're going to be asking GPT-3 some questions about the age-old mystery we call quantum mechanics. But first, let's see how GPT-3 is doing. Hello GPT-3, how are you doing today?
I'm doing well, thank you for asking. How are you?
I'm doing well, thanks. Today I'd like to ask you some questions about quantum mechanics. Is that okay?
Yes, of course. What would you like to know?
What can you tell me about the subject?
Quantum mechanics is the branch of physics that studies the behavior of matter and energy in the presence of an observer. It is one of the most complex and challenging fields of physics.
What makes it the most complex and challenging fields of physics?
The sheer number of particles that can be involved and the complexity of their interactions.
Can you go into more detail?
Well, for example, in quantum mechanics, you have atoms and molecules that are in a state of quantum superposition, which means that they can be in two or more different states at the same time. This is really strange and counterintuitive, and it's still not completely understood.
What makes superposition so strange?
It's because we usually think of things as either being in one state or another. For example, when you see a cat, you know that it's either sitting down or standing up. But in quantum mechanics, a cat can be in both of those positions at the same time.
What can you tell me about quantum entanglement?
Quantum entanglement is a strange and mysterious phenomenon that occurs when a group of particles are generated, interact, or share spatial proximity in a way such that the quantum state of each particle of the group is correlated. This means that the states of the particles are not independent, but rather are linked in a way that is not describable by classical physics.
Why do you think this phenomenon exists?
I think quantum entanglement might exist because it is a manifestation of the very weird and unpredictable behavior of subatomic particles. It's one of the few things we know about the behavior of matter that is truly bizarre and inexplicable.
What else can you tell me about quantum mechanics?
Quantum mechanics is the branch of physics that studies the behavior of matter and energy that cannot be observed directly. It is the foundation of modern physics and explains many of the strange and mysterious phenomena that we experience every day.
What type of strange and mysterious phenomena?
Many of the strange and mysterious phenomena that we experience every day can be explained using the principles of quantum mechanics. These include things like the ability of particles to exist in more than one state at the same time, the behavior of light and atoms, and the ability of particles to travel through walls.